Let's look at some handy features in Celtx that we have not covered yet. They don't really have anything to do with each other, I just grouped them together in one video to show you a collection of some useful Celtx tools. If you want a distraction-free writing environment and get rid of all the menus and that kind of stuff, you can use the full screen mode. You get to the full screen mode via View, Full Screen, or by clicking the button in the toolbar that has these two arrows pointing outward in diagonal corners. If you click it, everything except the screenplay page itself is hidden, namely the browser window itself and the Celtx controls. Although, if you move your mouse to the upper border of the screen, the Celtx controls reappear, and if you want the toolbar to be visible constantly, you can click on the pin icon right next to the full screen icon, so the toolbar won't fade away after some time. If you want to leave full screen mode again, just click on the full screen button again, or go to View, Full Screen, or on the Mac you could also use the Escape key to do that. Next, let's look at Night mode. For long writing sessions, when you're writing way into the night, because maybe you have your deadline coming up, you can use Celtx Night mode. The Night mode button in the toolbar, which shows a little moon, is only accessible if you are in the full screen window. Although, we're going to look at a workaround for this in a second. If you click it, the whole screenplay editor changes to a dark inverted view where the background is very dark gray, almost black, and the writing is very light gray. This makes it easier on the eyes if you're working in dark places. Or, for example, if you're traveling at night, it will also be less distracting for other passengers around you if your laptop monitor isn't that bright. The activating night mode works the same way. You just click the moon button again and you're back to the black and white screenplay editor. Now, as I said before, the night mode only works in full screen mode. So what if you want to use darker colors without full screen mode? Or if you prefer another color scheme for your screenplay editor in general. Celtx lets you change the colors for the text and for the background. If you go to View, Color, you have these two options, text and background. If you choose one or the other, a color chooser opens up and you just click on the color you prefer. It's as simple as that, really. So, whether you like a matrix-style green on black look, or maybe a more sandy look that is easier on the eyes, or whatever combination of background and text color it might be, you can set it up here.